sensation Shawn Estrada was a member of the U.S. Olympic team to China. He could fight with the best of them, but let me tell you, his personality really reminds me of MMA star Quentin Rampage Jackson. Check this out.
Shawn Estrada.
That's right. We were Shawn Estrada in Van Nuys. I'm straight coming out from East LA. What's up?
You're on the U.S. Olympic team.
That's right. What? I mean, to be on the Olympic team, man, it's 160. He's never heard of a Mexican this big as I am going to the Olympics. So I thank my family for eating me those rice and beans and growing strong like me right now.
You have a fight coming up. Tell me about it. Where and when?
I have a fight coming up September 26th in Staples Center, the undercard of Ariola and Klitschko. It's a big event. I'm happy to fight in my hometown, the backyard of East LA. I'm facing some guy from back east or someone. It don't matter. I mean, they gotta worry about me. I'm with trainers right now with Joe Goose, and he's training me right now. And I switch managers, so manage my own self-manager, Shawn Estrada.
You're smart. Yeah. Are you a fan of any other sports?
I'm a fan of all sports, football, basketball, Lakers. I love all LA teams, man. I support all my LA teams.
Really? So if you had to trade places for one day with another athlete, who would it be?
Man, I wouldn't mind Kobe Bryant, man. I could play ball too, man. And you never know, MMA, man. I'm going to tell you, MMA, I'm a probably switch. You never know, because I'm a good street fighter. And I used to wrestle in high school.
You and Rampage in the octagon, who wins?
Oh, straight knockout, first round.
You and Fedor?
Huh?
You and Fedor?
Knockout, all of them, man. I'll step to the toe-to-toe, I fear no man.
You're thank like God. The Ron Artest of boxing.
That's what it is, man. I do the sport. I train real hard. I dedicate myself every day, and I love this sport. That's why this sport's a hardcore sport. We don't play in here. That's why you can say you play basketball, you don't play boxing.
Like to be a boxer, a professional boxer?
I mean, it's different, man. It's different from the Olympics.
Once you're done, come down.
The pro game is more relaxed. I mean, it's funner. I love the pro game, man. It's all the business and all the fundamentals about it. So I love it.
What's your goal in life?
My goal in life is to be a world champion, be a role model to all the youngsters, and giving a helping hand to all the ones that in need. You know what I mean? Speaking out to all the kids in East LA, and not just East LA, all the kids that look minorities, anybody, to help them out, give advice.
Cristobal is from East LA as well. Yeah. Why does East LA produce so many boxers?
East LA is a home of we represent all the home of all the warriors, all good sports. A lot of kids over there. We just fighting to get out of that environment. It's so hard. Live there. You gotta be rough.
Will Chris win his fight against Vitali Klitschko?
Oh yeah, he's gonna be a good fight. He'll win. Chris is the next heavyweight Mexican champ.
What's your signature move in the ring?
My signature move? You're gonna watch that right hook. I'll come at you, man. All my moves are signature, man. That's a nice song.
You're a funny dude. If you had to clown on me, what would you say?
I would say you got big ears, man, but you got a good hat on. You like the Cowboys. That's what I was saying, man. You could be reporting something outside the arena, and the fight's going on in the fight. You could be hearing everything that's what's going on inside the arena, man. That's how big your ears are. Dumbo, man.
So there you have it, Shawn Estrada, the Rampage of boxing, and I wouldn't be surprised if he becomes a star in both sports, boxing and MMA. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.